Everybody like an open space basically, because they could configure it out, multi-purpose the space. Tapi they would probably be limited with the whole structural issue. Ada kolom, ada beam, ada segala macam. And I think by using this foam material is actually finding a new way to make an open space that is different, that is faster. Going with the team, it's envisioning a new nature of open space. Kan temanya tahun ini, this pavilion is about envisioning nature. Envisioning nature kan, mostly people will think about a new way untuk bikin nature yang sudah ada itu seperti apa. Tapi kalau kita, I think we go to the basic problem, di mana orang mau envision nature itu harus overcome fear of nature. Nah, fear of nature itu, how do you define fear gitu loh. Nah, project ini sebenarnya pengen mendefine fear-nya itu gitu. And then waktu pertama sih kita kepikiran fear of nature itu dari unknown gitu. Caranya bikin unknown, pertama kali kita memikir bikin labyrinth basically. And that labyrinth, in a very short time, how do we build labyrinth, gitu. Mungkin materialnya harus beda. Nah, materialnya dapat geofoam waktu itu. But after we figure it out, ternyata geofoam itu punya potensi yang lain. You could stack it, and it becomes a space, a free space, without column, without beams. Nah, dari situ, projectnya evolve menjadi the shape, which rhymes with pyramid. Then we go with that option. To build something like this 9 by 9 meters pavilion in a very short time of 7 days, it requires a lot of coordination. First, every single piece of structure needs to be cut precisely. It's like building a one-to-one architecture model though, but in real life. That's actually what makes it hard. You need to think about everything else in completion, including all the scaffolding. We're using a very old techniques of bamboo scaffolding and wood. Memang cara itu dibutuhkan untuk stacking dan ngelem to glue all this foam together, gitu loh. Apparently it coexists, that's what we learn juga. Jadi the old way of doing things, itu harus ada for you to find a new way of doing architecture, gitu. I think it's proven in this project, gitu. You could say that the material itself, the foam is oxymoron itself. It's a non-natural material, but it's actually not being made with natural materials, so you actually save natural materials, in a sense. And this foam is sustainable. This foam is going to stay forever unless you tamper with it. I believe it will stand for 1 year. I believe it will stand though, as long as the usage is being used properly. Nobody climbs, like truly climbs to the top and jump and test this out in a way. The structure itself is going to hold, but with extra load, itu yang maybe next step kita akan kita coba mendevelop something seperti ini yang bisa nahan live load. Tapi in term of the dead load of itself, supposed to stand.